word.
There's an animal shelter here in New York, and I talk about this because I think all animal shelters across the country should consider this, and it's going somewhere. So give me a second. A New York animal shelter has decided to take glamour shots of their dogs, and it's increased adoptions by at least 50% in some of these shelters. They brought a photographer in, a fashion photographer. They brought in props to put around and backdrops.
Oh, how cute.
Accessories like bows and scarves and jewelry and stuff.
That is awesome.
And it's so obvious. If you take a better picture of the pet is, you know, is being featured in a better light. Adoptions go up. I'm now brand involved with this organization. It's brand new. I'm on the board. It's called Rock and Rawhide.
Mm-hmm.
You've heard us talk about this?
Yeah, this is a really great organization. They're doing really wonderful things for rescue dogs, animals.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. If you go to, I know here in New York City, there are two kill shelters. These are the ones that are being operated or actually funded by the city. There are no kill shelters where if a pet or a dog gets in there, or a cat, they don't put them down. They don't euthanize.
Mm-hmm.
Euthanize. But there are two. There's one in Manhattan that has 400 dogs. There's one in Brooklyn that has 600 dogs.
Oh, my goodness.
When you walk into these buildings, the sound is so deafening for these barking because there's nothing for these dogs and cats to do. They're just in cages.
Yeah.
And there's not enough money or people to exercise them properly and give them the attention they need. So these dogs and cats are less desirable. If you go into the pound, if you want, for lack of a better name, and you see these dogs that are aggressive and barking and it's loud, you know, that's not the real dog.
They're afraid. I mean, imagine being in that room and all you hear is, you know, they're going to bark. They're going to look aggressive. It's because they're afraid and they're thinking they're going to die or something.
Exactly. So they're not really desirable. They're not as adoptable. Mm-hmm. Rock and Rawhide, what we're doing is raising money so we can buy chew toys and blankets and all sorts of things for the dogs to play with.
Calm them down.
Mm-hmm. Because a dog that isn't barking is a happier dog, and therefore the other dogs are happier because they don't hear barking. It's an incredible organization, and we'll put the website up at elvisduran.com because we're just now launching it. I think it's great.
You should get the photographer in there to take some pictures.
Oh,
yeah,
well,
I think most photographers would love to do that. People who just love photography, they'd love to take pictures of dogs.
It's a charitable thing to do.
It'd be a cool thing to get people involved with.
Save some lives.
Before we get into reality check, Danielle, I mean,